So in this video, we are going to see how to develop flight price ticket predictor using Python.
Do subscribe to our channel to learn about latest technology and check out our new inventions every week.
If you are a traveler, then you surely need to know how important it is to predict the flight price value and also save money for traveling. Flight price tickets are very difficult to guess. It keeps on changing on daily basis. So what we do, we keep on searching on different websites for the offers and deals. It becomes hectic and time-consuming process. So there is a huge need of an automated flight price prediction, which will make our traveling easier and cheaper. So in this video, we are going to see how to develop flight price ticket predictor using Python.
For running this project, you need Python software. To download, just visit no1express.com. From the menu, select Software, ID, and Python. The web page consists of installation steps and download link. You can also download Sublime Text here. Follow the instructions in the video. Once you download, just install it in PC.
Hello guys! To download the project document, just visit nivonprojects.com. Search the project name. Once you see the project page, click on it. Now click on download document. And you can download the project documents for free.
Logins using credentials. Login details are saved in the database. Admin adds training data, adds the name of airline, departure station, arrival station, stops, and price. For flight price prediction, we can add the source, destination, date, and stops. The system automatically predicts the price of the different airlines entered by the user. Hence, user can check for the lowest flight price and save money.